What's going on? Hashtag Brutus Nation. I just had mucus in my throat and that taste and that y'all stay. It's your boy Rainbow Warrior here with number 105. I'm feeling the live WWE Supercard. A lot of you may love this episode and a lot of you may not like this episode as much. And I do apologize ahead of time for the editing that was not that great. But I did my best since I'm not very good at editing. I don't know how to do anything like that. breathe, Rainbow, breathe. But anyways, guys, I'm getting 1,000 picks in this episode. I will be getting all of them, 1,000 plus, at least 1,050, 1,044, something like that. And I'm getting them all in this episode. So hopefully you guys enjoy. If you don't necessarily enjoy that, hopefully you enjoy the awesome music that I did put in the background by Cubby. He's an awesome artist. You can go and check him out. I'll give all the links in the description below. So go and check that out. That's pretty cool. Anyways, guys, here we go. Hopefully you guys like this. And let me know in the comments below how you feel about it. All right, here we go. All right, guys, so we're back. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode of the awesome, like, opossum cubby music, as well as the cool pulls with the 1,000 picks and stuff like that. So yeah, all right, so we got ourselves, let's go over the cool pulls we got. I'm going with legendary and higher. If I missed any of them, let me know in the comments below. If you guys watched the whole entire thing, let me know as well. That's pretty cool if you did. If any, even one person did, that's pretty cool. We got ourselves SummerSlam, Sami Zayn, a legendary Trash Can, a legendary Sensational Sherry, a legendary second win WrestleMania Jimmy Uso, and the biggest thing of all, of course, 39 title matches that helped me get a bunch of title matches for Team Road to Glory, which is why I did this in the first place. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this episode, let me know in the comments below by giving me a nice little like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know if you like things like this, a big like things. Maybe you don't want as much, or maybe you still like a lot of picks, but not 1,000 necessarily. Just let me tell me what you guys thought about this. But anyways, I'll see all of y'all. Hashtag Brews Nation. Ooh, later. We don't want no ham and cheese. We just want burritos, please. Yeah.